producer said to me, take your clothes off. And I said, no. And I left. And they told me they were gonna burn all my music. And they didn't stop. They didn't stop asking me, and then I just froze, and I just... I don't even remember. I understand this Me Too movement. I understand that some people feel really comfortable with this, and I do not. I do not ever want to face that person again.